400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
We are in France, baby. The night is young. We're driving a Ferrari. We're gonna pick up some nice French girls, I'm gonna tell you right now. Fireworks are going off.
In 400 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
All right, we are in Nice. The arrival is safe. It was close to safe. Welcome to Nice. All right. Got the achievement for Nice, baby.
Welcome to Nice. Like I said earlier, the championship you enter is determined by the car you're driving. That means I've signed you up for the Nice Modern Supercars Championship. Now, if you fancy something different, though, no problem. The auto show is now open, so you can buy yourself a different car, then come back here to sign up for that car's championship.
Cool.
If you want to buy a new car,
Horizon Online is now available. Let's see this. Let's see.
Welcome to Horizon Online. Here, just as in solo play, you'll continue to earn XP and cash for everything you do. You'll even get additional bonuses for racing with your clubmates. In Horizon Online, finishing first isn't the only way to win. Race fast, clean, plenty of skill, and you could earn as much XP as the guy out in front. There are two ways to play Horizon Online. Online Road Trip lets you take part in a road trip with your friends. We'll put you straight into the action as you travel from destination to destination, competing in a host of fun and varied events. In contrast, Online Free Roam lets you choose what you do. Grab cars from the auto show, enter events, visit car meets, or just cruise around the world with your friends. It's all up to you. Get ready to share the road trip of your life.
Cool.
You can access Horizon Online at any time via the pause menu, or simply bring up the map and select an online road trip to jump into.
Congratulations, your Drivatar has appeared in three races and earned 4,050 CR credits. Your last session, play every day to collect the Drivatar winnings. Cool. Very cool. Another wheel spin. With the VIP bonus we get, that is 32,000, baby. Bring it on in. This is the auto show? What is this? This is my garage, right?
This is the place for all your car upgrading needs. Whether that be a new set of tires or rims or a whole engine swap. We got you covered.
Upgrades.
Yeah, I get it. You want to spend as much time as possible out on the road. Let me do all the tinkering for you in here. Just choose a performance class and we'll do the rest.
So custom upgrade is if you want to fucking start tweaking shit, which most of the time...
The key to speed is getting power and control through contact with the road surface. The right tires play a big part. But it's how your platform keeps those tires in contact with the ground that really counts.
I really don't do that whole customizing shit myself. I'm not really that much of a
body car guy, if you would say. Improved handling. We've got kits for every car worth racing.
All right, so you know what? Let's see my cars. So far I got two cars. Fucking Ferrari, man. Sick. Design and paints.
Considering a new paint job? Oh, hell yeah. This is the place. Whether it's a simple respray or a fancy vinyl wrap, you can create whatever look you want for your car.
Well, what do you got in the superhero department? Let's see. Alright, let's find new designs. That's a sick fucking design right there. Dude's already started a fucking work on stuff. Oh, they got the Batman. Deadpool. What type of car is this though? Like what design is it? Because I couldn't really see it. It didn't apply the thing. Though this one looks pretty sick though. This horsepower one. I just like the red and black on it. I wanted to go with the Batman one, but I'm not really too impressed with that Batman. But it's not really showing my car, like. See, it's all black. It's not even. I don't know. I'm not too impressed. Not too impressed with that one.
Hey, how's things?
Okay, hold on. Let's start with some D cars. How about that? Let's start with some D cars. We don't have to go to the fucking top. A Cadillac Escalade. No, thank you. Chevrolet Camaro, that looks nice. The Bel Air. Wow. A Ford Transit fucking van. Wow, these cars are fucking all over the place. A 74 Toyota Celica. What am I gonna do with you? Let's see, what do we want you in? I like cartoon vinyls. If you haven't noticed, with Forza, I did the same thing. I basically like my cartoon vinyls. Nobody's really making designs for this car. I'm not really seeing anything I really like. We'll just go with this yellow design. Go with this one for now. No big deal. These are one of the downloadable cars, so. Polizia, wow. Oh yeah. The domino car, are you serious? Let's just do a check if they have any cool. Oh, they actually do. Donatello. They got the Donatello car. I'll get that. I'll get a Donatello car. Why not have Donatello, huh? Let's see Donatello. Let's see him happy. Look at Donnie. Donatello. Yes, we'll get it for free. Of course we will. It's fucking free car. It's downloadable content. Of course I'm downloading it. The Enforcer, I like that. I like the Enforcer. Let's see if they have any cool. I think I'm gonna go with the Enforcer. Yeah. I'm liking the Enforcer. Check it out. Fucking legit. Gold rims? Oh yeah, baby. So guys, I definitely recommend this game. I mean, just take a look at it. I'm trying to show you every aspect of the game from, you know, basically purchasing cars to purchasing different type of vinyls, different type of car paint.
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in and let's fix her up.
This game has everything for you. I want to find a good... You know what? I'm going to download the Batman for this. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to download the Batman one. All right, let's go. Got my Batman car. Let's see, what do we got next? What do we got to do next? We got these races here. Let's do one race and then maybe we'll go online and have a race. Cause online is fun, but I also do want to I wanna freaking
turn around,
get the cars also.
In
200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left.
All right. Events finish 5, finish in top 3, finish first 4. Yeah, I fucked up that last event by finishing 2nd. That was the first cross-country one. Squeeze in there, baby. I went all over the place with that. Come on, come on, get this turn, get this turn, get this. Yeah, baby. Get that turn. I'm coming up behind you, motherfucker. I'm creeping up on that ass. Oh, I got you. Don't break. Don't break. Got him. Oh. Fucking driving reckless right now. Let me get that ultimate clean racing so I can boost it up double. Great clean racing. Get the ultimate. Wow, he got me. He got me like that. Fucking dumb motherfucker. fucking phone booth again in the way and shit. All right.
Wow, you got yourself a nice clean racing bonus in that one.
Trying.
Nice driving, mate.
Wheel spin. Spin the wheel. I'll race him. Bring him on! Bring him on! Wow. Beat him. Beat him. You know what? Bring him on. I'm going on a fucking kill spree right now. Bring him on so I can beat his ass too. Bring him on! Bring him all on! That dude slept. Oh, I thought he fell asleep at the wheel. I always fuck up on that, on that turn. Always fuck it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not going to get him on the straightaway. I think he got this one. I got him on this one though. That's right. Beat that ass, baby. Beat that ass. New wheel spin. No thanks. I'm done. Yeah, I like the design. It's a fucking Batman. Why wouldn't I? So yeah, guys, that's one thing about me. If you see a cartoon vinyl, if you create a cartoon vinyl, most likely I'm gonna use it. If it's a good, you know, superhero like that I like, or a cool cartoon that I like. Spin that goddamn prize. Spin it up. Spin it. Spin it. Yo. With the massive, another 60 fucking G's of credit. Oh shit, another spin. Let's go to the let's go to online road trip. Let's find an online session to fuck with. We have found the session.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh yeah. Okie dokie. Let's do an online road session. Oh yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
All right, let's do this.